The administrative body of the Berbice High School will be hosting the school's annual Easter Fair, Hat Show and Miss Berbice High School Pageant this Saturday. More details in this report.
The Berbice High School will be holding its Easter Fair and Hat Show on Saturday, March 23rd in the school's compound. As part of the fair, a Miss Berbice High pageant is also being held. Channel 8 News spoke to the delegates for the upcoming pageant, who shared,
"My name is Raka Minkum, delegate number 1 for seniors, and my platform is environmental abuse. The reason why I chose environmental abuse is because no matter if I'm fighting for equal rights, abuse, it won't matter in the end if we don't take care of the environment. The environment is life. The environment is the essence of life. And it facilitates everything these girls stand for. And that's what I stand for.
I'm delegate number 2, Daisy Richards. My platform is drug abuse. The reason I chose drug abuse is that most of my peers and most teenagers use drugs, and I would like to help stop them.
Hi, I'm Rafi Hussein. I'm delegate number 3, and my platform is child abuse. There are over 400 cases of child abuse in my country, especially in my community, and I am here to bring awareness.
Hi, I'm Singh, and my platform is animal abuse. I chose this issue as my platform because animal abuse is very prevalent in today's society, and us humans turn a blind eye to those helpless animals.
I am delegate number 1. My name is Tiffany Alpin, and my platform is racial discrimination. Well, the reason why I chose this platform is because I have noticed, and from my own experience, that not only indigenous people are being discriminated, but the whole Guyanese. We are not being discriminated by foreigners or outsiders, but by our own fellow Guyanese people.
My name is Latani Shells, and I am delegate number 3. My platform is teenage pregnancy. I chose this platform because being a teenager myself, looking around Guyana, a lot of teenagers are becoming pregnant, and it is putting a strain on the economy, and it's also causing brain drains.
Hi, my name is Maria Ganpat, and I'm delegate number 2. My platform is based upon sex education. If you observe in today's society, not many youths are educated on sex education, and they're not aware of the consequences that are being involved after committing these acts, such as school dropouts, teenage pregnancies. So I'm here to encourage teachers and parents to teach their children more about sex education.
My name is Tracy Caesar. I'm contestant number 5 in this pageant on the 23rd of March, and my platform is human trafficking. I chose this platform because it is time to build awareness to this phenomenon.
My name is Christina Sinorain, delegate number 9. I am representing the business department, and my platform is based on school dropouts. School dropouts is one of the most tragic events in our community, and mostly in Guyana. And I want to encourage all those young people not to drop out of school, because it's not a great way to drop out of school, because we need young people for our future. They have a future to aim for. They have a goal to look up to. And I want to say, don't drop out of school. Don't give up. Just keep on being encouraged from each other. Come and support us at Berbice High School. We will be telling you guys about what our platform is based on, and maybe you guys can grab something from our encouragement.
This newscast also spoke with Miss Nicola Luther, a member of the Fair and Pageant Committee, who said,
"What we want to do is to invite the public to come and to be a part of our fair. It's going to be fun and exciting. And as you can see, our delegates are very beautiful. It's going to be a very competitive pageant. So I'm urging the public to come out and support Berbice High School, and all those old students, come out and be a part of the fair. It's on the 23rd of March, which is Saturday. So please come out and support."
The event is slated to begin at 3 p.m. and refreshments will be on sale, along with games and prizes to be won and special performances from Calvin Burnett. Sasha Ramsar reporting for Channel 8 News.